Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to download your bank statements by using YONO SBI mobile application. And this method almost works for all Android and iOS devices because this app settings are common for all devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your YONO mobile application and then click to log in your account details. So due to my account privacy reason, I hide my login and account details, but I clearly show the steps to download your statement. So once your login process is completed, now it shows your dashboard section. So now in this section, you can go to my accounts and the first category. And here also it shows some subcategories, but you can press view or download statement and the fourth option. And then select your account number. So here it shows my selected account number to download the bank statements. And in followed by, it asks for start date and end date, which means that how many days you want to view your bank statement. And this is for your choice. So if you want to customize this section by simply press this calendar icon from start date and end date. So once you complete this process, finally press download option. And sometime it asks for your mobile gallery access permission. So just click to allow these permissions. So finally it shows a notification and the message is PDF downloaded successfully. To view the PDF, please use the 11 digit account number as password without starting zeros. So once your download is completed and then click to view it, and this is mostly located in your internal storage. So this is the way you can easily download your bank statements by using YONO SBI mobile application. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.